we're losing in this situation. We're losing money. We don't have any way to come back up with that.
Lotus Vape and Smoke Shop's owner says two people bought products from the store for several days. They used Apple Pay, where you can pay using credit card information on a phone. But the owner says the customers then reported the purchases as fraud, and the business had to return $400 to the card owner.
The bank took the customer's side, even though it was theft.
The business owner compared the time of the transaction to his video feed, claiming these customers came back to the store even after they said the previous purchases were fraudulent.
It's unfair to us, and it's unfair that nothing is being done about it.
The business owner called law enforcement on August 16th, and a report was filed with the Collier County Sheriff's Office. The owner called the sheriff's office several times for updates, but has not heard back.
They don't care about our things, like our security.
The business no longer allows Apple Pay because of the fraud.
That is unfortunate because a lot of our regulars, they do like to use their phones or their Apple Pay, but there is no way for us to check the name on the card for Apple Pay.